offer a mass of reconciliation in which we will seek forgiveness for our participation in the institution of slavery and specifically for the sale of 272 children, women.